Hey guys, hopefully that's me do this, but I'm gonna do the 50 questions you've never been asked. Before I get into it, let me just make sure it's okay. I think so. Okay, question number one, what's your favorite candle scent? I don't have one. Question number two, what female celebrity you wish was your sister? Jennifer Anderson or Cameron Diaz? Question number three, what male celebrity you wish was your brother? Zac Efron or Adam Levine? Question number four, how old do you think you were when you think you'll be when you get married? I'm not sure. Question number seven, how old were you when you learned how to ride a bike? Oh shit, no, I missed one. Question number five, do you know a hoarder? Yes, I do. Question number six, can you do a split? No. Question number seven, how old were you when you learned how to ride a bike? I don't remember, honestly, I'm sorry. I just know I was young. Okay, question number eight. How many oceans have you swum in? A lot. Yeah. Question number nine. How many countries have you been to? None. Question number 10. Is anyone in your family in the army? No. Question number 11. What would you name your daughter if you had one? Annabelle or Kaylee or Kylie? I don't like those names, I'm sorry. I love those names so much. Even Lila's pretty. What would you name your son if you had one? Brandon or Braden? Yeah. Question number 13. What was the worst grade you got on the test? Probably like a 60 or something. Question number 14. What was your favorite TV show when you were a child? That's or Even or Kim Possible. Question number 15. What did you dress up as on Halloween when you were 8? I really don't remember. Question number 16. Have you read any of the Harry Potter, Hunger Games, or Twilight series? No. Question number 17, would you rather have an American accent or British? Oh my god, British would be so cool. Question number 18, did your mother go to college? No. Question number 19, are your grandparents still married? Yes, but my granddad's dead, so yeah. So, they're technically not anymore, but they were. Question number 20. Have you ever taken karate lessons? No. Question number 21. Do you know who Kermit the Frog is? Yes. Question number 22. What's the first amusement park you've been to? Donnie Park or Six Flags it was. I'm not sure which one though. Question number 23. What language besides your native language would you like to be fluent in? Spanish or Italian would be really cool, if I'm honest. Yeah. Do you spell the color as gray or gray? I spell it G-R-E-Y or A-Y. It was one or two I spelled like. Question number 25. Is your father bald? Almost. Question number 26. Do you know trick boats? No. I wish I did. Question number 27. Do you prefer Titanic or the Notebook type? I mean, Notebook. Definitely. Question number 28. Have you ever had Indian food? No. Question number 29. What's the name of your favorite restaurant? Fast food wise, Wendy's. Regular wise, Olive Garden. Though they're not as good as they used to be, so I'm gonna have to say Texas Roadhouse, really good. Question number 30, have you ever been to Olive Garden? Yes, a lot of times. Question number 31, do you belong to any warehouse stores, Costco, BJ's, etc? I belong to BJ's, so yeah. Question number 32, what would your parents have named you if you were the opposite gender? I really don't know. I never asked her that. Maybe I will, though, later. Question number 33. If you have a nickname, what is it? Tiffy or Tiff? Yeah. Question number 34. Who's your favorite person in the world? My mom. I love her. Would you rather live in a rural area or in the suburbs? I would say suburbs. I don't know. Question number 36. Can you whistle? No. Question number 37. Do you sleep with a nightlight? No. Question number 30. Do you eat breakfast every morning? No, but I really should. Question number 39. Do you take any pills or medication daily? Yes. But I'm not saying what. Question number 40. What medical conditions do you have? Does depression count? I don't know. Question number 40. Question 41. How many times have you been in the hospital? I don't really know. I don't think that much. Question number...